Now let's do the same for the numbering. We go to the characters. We want to say new. Font. Times New Roman. Bold. 14. Color blue. Okay. My character styles are now created. Let's create our list style. Going over to our position tab, on our level 1, we want to have tab stop. Change this to 0.5, left, 0.25, and 0.5. Our second level, we want tab stop, 0.75, left, 0.5, 0.75. That one's good. And our third, we want tab stop, 0.1, left, 0.75, and 1. So that one's good as well. Going into our options, we want our level 1 to be Roman numerals, then a blank, a dot. Now our character style, we need to go into, grab our, not a bullet, but our numbering style 1. 1 and 1 is good. Second level, we want 1, 2, 3, blank, dot. This one should be our numbering style 2. 1, 1, that one's good. And 3, we want to have the little Roman numerals. Space 1, change this one to our numbering style 3, 1, 1. Click OK. And we've created our style. Now we need to get some information out there and format it. And we'll notice that it goes over into the next page. And it copied the formatting from the previous, so we still have those phones. Let's put these all on its own page first. So we want to take all except for the very last item. And these are all paragraphs. We go into our format, paragraph. And then we want to keep with next paragraph, all except for the very last one. We don't care if the last one keeps with the paragraph after that. Clicking OK. Now we have our new information all on a separate page. And this is our numbering. We can click on one of these default, and it will renumber it. But we want to give it our custom numbering that we just created. So I'm going to double click on my number style. And here we see that we have our blue Roman numeral 1, our turquoise 1 that's italicized, and our lowercase Roman numerals that are red. So that's how we create our custom bullets and numbering style. I'll put this out on the website in case some of you want to download it and play with it a little bit to get a little more familiar with it.